Want to join the all-new Suunto app? Here is how you pair it with your Ambit3. Before we get you connected, make sure your watch runs the latest software, your phone has the latest version of Suunto app, and Bluetooth turned on. If you're also using Moves Count app, then it is time to say goodbye, at least on your mobile. Find a link in the description below to learn more about how to use Moves Count web and Suunto app together. To unpair from Moves Count app, open the Options menu, go to Pair, and open Mobile app. Select Unpair. Now, open Moves Count app and unpair your watch from the app. Next, forget your watch from the Bluetooth settings. As a last step, uninstall Moves Count app and restart your phone. Now you're ready for a fresh start with Suunto app. Open the app. As Suunto app and Moves Count are separate services, create a new account and sign up. Now tap the watch icon. Start the pairing on your watch. Open the Options menu. Go to Pair. And select Mobile app. When your watch appears in the list, tap Pair. Enter the passkey you see on your watch. The pairing process may take a moment. As a next step, let the app know who you want to share your workouts with. Welcome to the community! To synchronize your trainings and optimize your watch's GPS, tap Sync Now in Suunto app. Great! Now you are all set! Have fun getting to know your new mobile companion.